Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to another mukbang episode. And today I got here is Zaxby's. And look at this. Zaxby's with sweet tea. And got me some chicken fingers and Zaxby's sauce. I don't know if you guys know anything about Zaxby's sauce, but it's so good. All right, let's dig into it. You guys want chicken finger here? Let's see. All right, let's dig into it. Hungry. Yeah, I'm a fan of crinkle cut fries. I don't know about you guys. What kind of fries you guys like? At one point, I was a fan of steak fries, but I don't know, I found out they're just too potato-y, and I kind of like stopped liking it as much. So have you guys ever had Zaxby's before? And if you had to choose between Zaxby's and Chick-fil-A, which one would you choose? That's a tough one right there. And if I had to really choose, oh my god, Chick-fil-A or Zaxby's? They're both really good. The thing about Chick-fil-A versus Zaxby's is when I go Chick-fil-A, I usually order a chicken sandwich. And Zaxby's, I never ever really order a chicken sandwich. I just order chicken fingers here. So I actually pulled up Steven Sushi the other day. He was eating Raising Cane's. So the closest Raising Cane's around my area is an hour and a half away. So if I go there, it's going to be a long trek. That's a long drive for some chicken fingers at Raising Cane's. Zaxby's hitting the spot today. Ooh, man. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. You guys prefer Chick-fil-A or Zaxby's? But today's Zaxby's, that stuff is good. I'd like me some Zaxby's. All right, I'll catch you guys later. Next time.